think you can take some break. It's really adventurous and great journey. And it is some blockbuster movie kind of thing. So normally these things happen on the screen, but those difficulties and adventures and handcuffing, then blindfolding and taking barefoot, these are the things really a story like thing really you have to face for the sake of depending upon motherland. So
Yes.
it's a great journey, sir. We can take a 2-3 minutes break here, then we can continue the what happened from the PNDC unit from there onwards. So
Yeah.
now I request all other air warriors, like particularly our JWO Sharad, sir, you may kindly unmute yourself and you may ask something from our air commodore, sir. So JWO Sharad is the person who started this mission with his great idea and noble idea. So I am only helping him. So, sir, you may kindly speak for some time. JWO sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Thank
Hello. Good evening, everybody. I'm happy to see all of you. And really, the way Kurula sir was speaking, we are totally moved. And definitely, what you have done, you asked him to take a little rest. So, let him have rest for a minute or two, because he has got so much engrossed in narrating his own experience that he definitely needs 1 or 2 minutes rest. Of course, questions will be ready for him, but after his full narration only. Of course, I know, because we have read, we both of us have read what he has sent it to us. But it is new for our colleagues, those who are attending the meeting.
Yes,
So
I
they
appreciate it.
let me. So sir, you, I'm very nice to see you, and
Nice to see you too.
we are moved by your narration, sir. We are really moved.
Yeah,
So
thank you
just
so much.
I'll give you 2 3 minutes, and
Sorry.
I'll give you 2 3 minutes, then we'll continue talking.
Yeah,
You please have
sure.
water or tea or whatever. Yeah, and I will again talk after 2 3 minutes.
Yeah, sure, please.
Thank you, sir. Mr.
The most.
Jaykumar?
Yeah, Jaykumar is the Sergeant Jaykumar from Trivandrum. He is the secretary for
Yeah.
Air Force Association there. So we are very glad to have him on the call, and it's a really wonderful thing. So yes, Sergeant.
One sergeant, clergy,
Yeah,
sergeant,
so
clergy,
yeah,
Jai
definitely
Kumar
we'll
with
give
me.
chance to others also. Yes, some Manik Dere is there, and our my friend B. Manohar Raju. He is the chairman of Child Welfare Committee of Government of Andhra Pradesh and holding a first class magisterial judicial magisterial post after being a class one officer from government. So he may also like to speak. Yeah, Mr. Jaykumar.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Hello.
Good
Hello, Jay
evening.
Kumar. Good evening.
Sir, good
Nice.
evening, sir. Good evening.
Nice to see you smiling.
I noticed this webinar from the Facebook today. So, sir, I thought of to join at any cost. So actually I had a program there, but however, I stayed back at home to join this Zoom meeting. Okay, sir. And while in service, we heard about Gorilla sir heroism. But this is the first time I could see you, sir. Okay.
Face to face, face to
This
face.
heroism we
We
heard
are
from
the face.
well in service. I joined the service in 1984, left around completion of 20 years in 2004, sir.
Okay.
So my stay at Southern Air Command for a long time, around 6 years. So I was working in Air One branch, Air One, this under Air Commodore Sahota. Okay.
Yes, okay. Yeah.
So many fighter pilots, transport pilots, etc., were in those time here in the Southern Command. The Southern Command was also in the formation time. It was in a what is called a rented building there in the Kavadiyar, at the heart of the city. Okay.
Yeah.
Now it is moved into the permanent location here. Okay. Those times they used to track and I this name, your name, this used, officers used to tell us. There was a group captain Harish Singh Ji. Harish Singh Ji, I remember,
Yes.
command
Yes.
flight safety officer. Okay.
Yes.
He only narrated this one. So then the today morning when I saw this one, Air Commodore Kurivilla, then I thought I must attend this one and I must listen his words, what was his experience from this. It's really fascinating, sir. And what happened, I could not share this this Zoom meeting to my own friends here. That is what I did a great mistake.
So it's only in the beginning. This is only beginning. Yeah. We'll have it again. We'll have
Gurula. Yeah, it is a wonderful thing you people are arranged, sir. I really congratulate you. And this is, in fact, after seeing this, being a secretary of Air Force Association, I'm also thinking that we must also organize such program for our veterans. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sajid J. Kumar. And thank you for joining. Manohar Rajgaru, you may kindly. Yeah. Unmute yourself, sir. Manohar Rajgaru. Briefly, for 2 minutes. Then we'll continue with the other story of our Kurvila Saab.
Yes.
Yeah, Manohar Rajgaru. Can you speak?
Good evening, sir. This is Ex-Sergeant Manohar Raju.
Hello,
really, Manohar. Sir, we are fortunate to see the 1971 war hero live. We are really highly fortunate for seeing you live, really, exactly. Your story, really, we are getting thrilled. We are feeling as if we are seeing a war picture directly live. Really, sir, we are thrilled. And we are very fortunate to have you, having seen you live, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Manohar. Thank you. Nice speaking to you.
Manik Dere, somebody is there. Or anybody wants to speak, they can raise their hands by sending an indication. Yeah, otherwise, Kurvila Saab will continue the story. Yes, sir, that we can take up later on. So you may, now so far, I think you all heard, but to sum up, he continuously entered into enemy territory, Pakistan, for 3 consecutive days. Unfortunately, of course, fortunately, after destroying the enemy installations or tank, whatever, train and all, the tanker, train and all, it's a great heroic deed. And then unfortunately on the third day after completing the mission, then he sustained some aircraft bullet this thing to his flight, and it had to crash land in within the Pakistani territory. From there he ejected. No, I may say he is the only person in India, we don't know about the country and world, to eject 3 times from the air and to continue flying the fighter aircraft. This is the record of it. We are trying to find out. This could be the Guinness Book of Records. That's kind of thing. We are trying to find it out. We are not getting proper information. Even in Google, I tried a lot. And Patek Saab also tried a lot. So we are not able to find. Still, Sechi is on. So that could be this thing. So in spite of that thing also, he flew more than 800 sorties, missions, even after the third ejection. Normally, according to him, after third ejection, nobody is allowed to continue the flying. But he continued flying the fighter aircrafts and started converting into Jaguar from Sukhoi flights. So that is the greatness in him. And really, really appreciate your adventurous, that courage, sir. That kind of great determination and to fight for the country, daring your life itself. So I think nobody can do that much. In spite of we're all air warriors, nobody could have dared doing like you, sir. So I once again hats off to you, sir. You may continue the story.
Thank you. Yes.